Oh, no, no, no. We don't pee. We use a white vinegar can. Yeah. If not, I have to keep peeing. No. See, all the sea nettles, their tentacles are very, very long, right? They're actually like hair. They do get tangled. More parts of it will break off and they will still sting. If you accidentally touch the water, like even on the surface that has the stinging cells, it might still sting you a little bit. Like it'll just be a small itch. You just have to use vinegar to rinse it off and not use fresh water. If not, it will activate the stinging cells and sting you. Now I'm going to feed the jellies, and this is actually Artemia. So I'm just going to pour it in. So you see all these around the rims of the jelly, they are turning orange, right? That's because they are capturing their food. The outer rim where they have the tentacles that is so slim, those are the stinging tentacles. Those are the tentacles that actually paralyze the prey. The one in the middle where it's slightly thicker and translucent, that's the oral arms that would pull the prey and transport it into the bell where the stomach is to digest. They don't have color, they're colorless. They will only change color when we feed them certain color food. Like for example, the brine shrimp is orange. So after they eat, they will turn orange. When you come to the aquarium, you see, right, it's actually just the lightings that make them look different. Sometimes they also do that weird hula hoop pulsing. For example, this is cold water, right? Then when you target feed them with a different temperature food, they will feel that shock, then they start to hula hoop. Yeah. So it's all these little details.